Almighty Father,
may God accept us at our time for the praise and glory of His name, for the good of the Father's Holy Church.
Receive, Holy Father, the offerings we bring in commemoration of the holy martyrs and grant that we, your servants, may be found steadfast in confessing your name through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your heart.
Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty of salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, and Eternal God, for the blood of your blessed martyrs poured out like Christ to glorify your name, show forth your marvelous works, by which in our weakness you perfect your power, and the people bestow strength to bear your witness, through Christ our Lord. And so with the powers of heaven, we worship you constantly on earth, and before your majesty without end we acclaim you. In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving thanks. He gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."